Now we are going to start up with new one. Hide we have seen so far. Whereas, after hide we have slide up. Okay, slide up. You can use the parameters similar to hide only. Unclick. It will go up and it will hide. Okay, now. Even you can pass the parameters like slow, fast and milliseconds, however you want, as I have shown in the previous example. Just make a note. Next, slide toggle. What's the difference between slide up and slide toggle? See, slide up means it will hide the component. When it comes to slide toggle, if it is available, it will hide the component. If it is hidden, it will get back the component. That's the difference between slide up and slide toggle. Okay? Make a note. Now, another way of hiding is fade out. Okay? It will get disappeared there only. Got it right? That's the impact. Fade out. Just make a note how it looks. Yes. Any doubts so far? So, these are the ways you can hide your particular components, whatever the components you want, you can hide it. Clear? Any doubts? Okay. Next. Next